Our country tears of thee.
Go on home, Raymond.
Well, now, I don't think you can make me do that, Mr. Prosecutor. I've got a fine voice and a constitutional right to use it.
The hell's he talking about?
He's talking about making my life miserable forever, and I don't see the law doing a thing about it.
I'm sorry, Bobby. I can't go do this.
Charlie, if you drop the charges against Raymond now, he wins. Don't you see that? And you think you'll never see him again? You think Cliff never saw Raymond after Cliff dropped his charges last time? He saw him over and over and over again. Charlie, come on. The law will work. We'll make it work.
Okay, Bobby. But it sure is taking its own sweet time.
Your Honor, it's as if the king's committed the crime and are being punished.
But he hasn't violated the letter of your order, Your Honor, 100 feet.
Oh, they live in fear every moment that this man is free. To ensure that justice is done in this case, the state asks that his bail be revoked immediately.
That's going too far, Mr. Doniger. Oh, the defendant has shown some respect for the letter of the order. Let's simply make the letter absolutely specific. Any more coercion, harassment from Mr. King by the defendant, I will revoke his bail immediately.
Leave.
Kid, I want to deliver this court order to Raymond personally.
He's not here.
Let me give you this copy.
Don't come any closer.
Kid, we've had trouble before. Let's not have any now, all right?
If I take that from you, do you know what he'll do to me?
I told you to keep them away!
Raymond, this is a court order. You make sure he reads this and obeys it. It's for his own good. All right, let's go.
What's the matter, Cliffy? Can't you hear me calling you, you deaf and dumb?
Can I help you with Raymond?
I want you to talk to your good buddy, Charlie King, and tell him what's going to happen to him if he doesn't stop persecuting me.
Why me? I don't want to get involved.
Because my right to speak. Strip from me, you sorry little nose pick! Pick Doniger! Now just do it! Or I'll be back.
Rules. You're gonna be just like your mom and daddy, you know that?
Surprise, Pops!
fancy meeting you here.
About a six-pack to go, Raymond. Such a beautiful day. Be a shame to spend it inside on the house.
Now you're drinking too much, Pops. Makes you unfriendly. Disrespectful.
That's better.
Child, treat him like a prince. Do anything he asks. Anything to make this rapist leave my kit.
You just don't listen, do you? I warned you about being disrespectful.
Raymond.
Shut up! Or I'll burn this place down! On your knees, sonny. Now, to properly show respect for me and the little lady here before our big date, I want you to shine my boots. Lick them!
Soon?
Real soon. Charlie off me, Harmon, or I'll buy her 24 roses. That's what most guns are for.
I mean, not here. You're not shooting anybody here.
Raymond, come on. You're being crazy.
Shut up! If it ain't illegal, I got a right.